सीबीएसई बोर्ड टर्म वन थीम सेवन एन इम्पीरियल कैपिटल विजयनगर। इस वीडियो में हम लोग एन इम्पीरियल कैपिटल विजयनगर एम्पायर इससे रिलेटेड एमसीक्यू क्वेश्चंस, एसर्शन एंड रीजन बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस और केस स्टडी बेस्ड एमसीक्यू क्वेश्चंस डिस्कस करेंगे। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन जो है, अरेंज द फॉलोइंग डायनेस्टीज ऑफ विजयनगर एम्पायर इन क्रोनोलॉजिकल ऑर्डर। फर्स्ट इज संगम डायनेस्टी, सेकेंड अरावेदु डायनेस्टी, थर्ड तुल्लुव डायनेस्टी एंड फोर्थ इज सल्लुव डायनेस्टी। यू हैव टू चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इन दिस क्वेश्चन। आपका जो फर्स्ट ऑप्शन है 1, 3, 4, 2, बी इज 2, 1, 3 एंड 4, सी इज 1, 4, 3 एंड 2 एंड फोर्थ वन इज डी इज 4, 1, 3 एंड 4। सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज सी। That means the first ruling dynasty was Sangam dynasty, after that Salluv dynasty, after that Tulluv dynasty and the last one was Aravedu dynasty. So C is the correct option. Question number second, the military chiefs were called as A. Ikta, B. Rayas, C. Nayakas and D is Chief Minister. So the correct option is option C. The military chiefs in Vijayanagar Empire, they were called the Nayakas. Question number 3, till when did Sangam dynasty rule over Vijayanagar? And first option is 1455 CE, B. 1485 CE, C. 1495 CE and D is 1512 CE and the correct option is B. 1485 CE. Question number 4, when was the city of Vijayanagar founded? First option 1336, B. 1565, C. 1800 and D is 1498 and the answer is option A, that is 1336. Next question is question number 5, which European company arrived in India in 1498 AD and the options are the Portuguese, B is the British, C is the East India Company and D is none of the above and the correct option is A. A that means 1498 Portuguese they arrived in India and they were led by Vasco da Gama. Next question number 6 is who among the following was sent by the ruler of Prussia to Calicut? Options are Colin Mackenzie, Alexander Greenlaw, John Marshall and Abdul Razak. And the correct option is D. That means Abdul Razak was sent by the ruler of Prussia to Calicut. Question number 7, which was the most important tank built in the early years of the 15th century? Options, Hiriya Canal, Kamalapuram tank, Tungbhadra tank and D is both A and B and the correct option is B, that is Kamalapuram tank was built in the early years of 15th century. Question number 8, who among the following was the 16th century Portuguese traveler in Vijayanagar? And the options are A. Barbosa, B. Ibn Battuta, C. Harihara, and D. Abdul Razak. And the correct option is A, that is Barbosa. Question number 9. The Delhi Sultanate was established in approximately first 1155, B is 1206, C is 1596, and D is 1655. And the correct option is B, that is 1206. Question number 10. When was the Hampi declared a World Heritage Site? And the options are 1986, 1998, 2001, and 1899. And the correct option is A, 1986. Question number 11. The halls in the temple were used for A, as venue for a marriage, B, political meetings, C, celebrate the marriage of deities, and D, none of these. So the correct option is C, that is to celebrate the marriages of deities. Question number 12. Who founded the empire of Vijayanagara? That is first option Harihara, B, Bukka, C, Colin Mackenzie, and D, both A and B. And the correct option is D, that is Harihara and Bukka. Question number 13. Which of the following statement is or are correct according to the rules of Vijayanagar Empire? A. The Vijayanagar kings competed with contemporary rulers on their northern frontier, including the sultans of the Deccan and Gajpati rulers of Orissa, for fertile river valleys and resources. B. The rulers of Vijayanagar borrowed concept and building technique which they then developed further. C. Ruling elites in these areas had extended patronage to elaborate temples such as the Brihadeshwar temple at Tanjavur and the Channakeshav temple at Bellur. And D. The rulers of Vijayanagar, who called themselves Piyadasi, built on these traditions and carried them, as we will see, literally to new heights. And the options A, A, B, and D is correct. B, A, B, and C is correct. C, B, C, and D is correct. And D, all of the above. And the correct option is B. That means statement A, B, and C is correct. Question number 14. Which famous ruler found a suburban township of Nagalpuram near Vijayanagar after his mother's name? A. Harihar, B. Bukka, C. Krishnadev Rai, D. Achyutdev Rai. And the correct option is C, that is Krishnadev Rai. Question number 15. Which of the following statement is correct regarding Mahanavmi Dibba? A. Mahanavmi Dibba was an audience hall in which the entire complex is surrounded by high double wall with a street running between them. B. Mahanavmi Dibba was a prayer hall in which the entire complex is surrounded by a high double wall and a street running between them. C. Mahanavmi Dibba was a hall for performing special rituals in which the entire complex is surrounded by high double walls with a street running between them. And D. Mahanavmi Dibba was a bathing hall in which the entire complex is surrounded by high double walls with a street running between them. And the correct option is A. Question number 16. The Portuguese traveler who jointly called the audience hall and Mahanavmi Dibba as the House of Victory was A. Durarte Barbosa, B. Fernão Nunes, C. Afanasi Nikitin, and D. Domingo Pais. And the correct option is D, that is Domingo Pais. Question number 17. Consider the following statements regarding the Lotus Mahal. First, Lotus Mahal was the most beautiful building in the Royal Center. It was so named by British travelers in the 19th century. Second, one suggestion found in a map drawn by Mackenzie is that Lotus Mahal may have been a council chamber, a place where the king met his advisors. Third, Lotus Mahal had 9 towers, a high central one and 8 along the sides. And fourth, the Lotus Mahal is otherwise called the Kamal Mahal or Chitragani Mahal. It is one of only a handful few astonishing building in Hampi that had not been damaged or destroyed amid the attack on the city. Which of the following statements is or are correct? A. 1 and 2 and B. 1, 2 and 3, C. 1, 2 and 4, and D. All of the above. And the correct option is all of the above. Question number 18. Which of these rivers are the major source of water for Vijayanagar? Option A is Kaveri, B. Krishna, C. Tungbhadra, D. Mahanadi. And option C, that is Tungbhadra, is correct. Question number 19. Which of the following ceremonies were performed at Mahanavmi Dibba? Option A is worship of the state horse, B. marriage of the king, C. victory over the enemy, and D. all of the above. And the correct option is A, that is worship of the state horse. Question number 20. Which of the following statements are correct regarding Virupaksh temple? First, Virupaksh temple is located in Hampi in the Ballari district of Karnataka. It is the part of the group of monuments at Hampi designated as a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Second, Virupaksh temple is the main center of pilgrimage at Hampi and had been considered the most sacred sanctuary over the centuries. Third, the temple is dedicated to Lord Vishnu, known as the Virupaksh or Pampapati. Fourth, the front hall of the shrine was built by Krishna Dev Rai's accession. Which of the following statements is or are true? A. 1, 2, 3, B. 1, 2 and 4, C. 1, 3 and 4, and D. All of the above. So, option B is the correct answer. Which of the following is not correctly matched? A. Virupaksh temple, Lord Shiv, Hazara Ram temple, Mathura, Vitthal temple, Lord Vishnu, and Mahanavmi Dibba, King's Palace. And question number 19. Which of the following ceremonies were performed at Mahanavmi Dibba? A. वर्शिप ऑफ द स्टेट हॉर्स, बी मैरिज ऑफ द किंग, सी विक्ट्री ओवर द एनिमी, ऑल ऑफ द अबव, एंड द आंसर इज ए. क्वेश्चन नंबर 20, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स आर करेक्ट रिगार्डिंग विरूपाक्ष टेम्पल. वन, विरूपाक्ष टेम्पल इज लोकेटेड इन हम्पी इन द बेल्लारी डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ कर्नाटका, इंडिया. इट इज़ द पार्ट ऑफ द ग्रुप ऑफ मॉन्यूमेंट्स एट हम्पी डेजिग्नेटेड एज अ यूनेस्को वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट. सेकेंड, विरूपाक्ष टेम्पल इज द मेन सेंटर ऑफ पिलग्रिमेज एट हम्पी एंड हैड बीन कंसिडर्ड द मोस्ट सेक्रेड सेंचुरी ओवर द सेंचुरीज. थर्ड, द टेम्पल इज डेडिकेटेड टू लॉर्ड विष्णु नोन एज विरूपाक्ष. फोर्थ, द फ्रंट हॉल ऑफ द श्राइन वॉज बिल्ट बाय कृष्ण देव राय's accession. Built by Krishnadev Rai. And options are A, 1, 2 and 3, B, 1, 2 and 4, C, 1, 3 and 4, D, all of the above. And here we have to tell that which of the following statements are correct, and the option B is correct. Which of the following statement is not correctly matched? Virupaksha temple, Lord Shiv, Pampapat, B, Hazararam temple, Mathura, C, Vitthal temple, Lord Vishnu, D, Mahanavami Dibba, King's Palace, and option B is the correct answer. Question number 22. The ruins of Hampi were brought to light in 1800 by A. Alexander Greenlaw, B. Colonel Colin McKenzie, D. Farnaw Nunez, D. J.F. Fleet. Option B is correct, that is Colonel Colin McKenzie. Question number 23. Which goddess is called Pampa Devi? Options are Goddess Parvati, Goddess Saraswati, Goddess Lakshmi, Goddess Kali, and option A is correct, that is Goddess Parvati. Next question is assertion and reason based MCQs. Here, in the following questions, a statement of assertion is given, which is followed by a statement of reason, and here correct choice has to be marked as A. Both A and R are true, and R is the correct explanation of A. B. Both A and R are true, but R is not the correct explanation of A. C. A is true, but R is false. And D. A is false and R is true. So the first question, assertion, as warfare during these times depended upon effective cavalry, the import of horses from Arabia and Central Asia was very important for rival kingdom. And reason is, the Portuguese possessed superior military technology that enabled them to become important players during this period. And here, option A is correct. Question number 2. Assertion. Although the kingdom of Vijayanagar remained a constant state of military preparedness, it flourished under conditions of unparalleled peace and prosperity. And the reason is, Krishnadev Rai's successors were troubled by rebellious Nayakas or military chiefs. Here, both the statements are true, but R is not the correct explanation of A, that means option B is correct. Question number 3. Assertion. The rulers took initiative in constructing, repairing and maintaining temples. Reason. It, however, did not help in winning public support. Here, option C is correct, that is A is true but R is false. Question number 4. Assertion. Some of the most spectacular gopuram were built by the local Nayakas. Reason. The Nayakas believed in elaborate tradition of temple building. Here option A is correct. Question number 5. Assertion: the Amar Nayak system was a major political innovation of Vijayanagar Empire. Reason: many features of this system were derived from the Ikta system of the Delhi Sultanate. The Amar Nayakas were military commanders who were given territories to govern by the Rayas or the rulers of Vijayanagar. Here option A is correct. That is, both A and R are true and R is the correct explanation of A. Question number 6. Assertion: after the death of Krishnadev Rai, the relation between sultans and Rayas became bitter. Reason: the adventurous policy of Rama Rai, who tried to play off one sultan against another, made the sultans angry and they combinedly defeated him. In this way, Vijayanagar Empire was gradually destructed. Here option A is correct. That is, both A and R are true and R is the correct explanation of A. Question number 7. Assertion: the rulers of Vijayanagar built large embankment to store water. They also constructed reservoirs of varying sizes. Reason: they make arrangement to store the rainwater as this was the most arid zone of the peninsula. A very large tank was found built in the 15th century to store water. The water of this tank was used for several royal center purposes. Here again option A is correct. Question number A. Assertion: many rituals were associated with Mahanavmi Dibba. Hindu festival Mahanavmi or Navratri was celebrated with great pomp and show in the months of September and October. Reason: all these ceremonies were presented before the king and his guest. On the day of the festival, the king inspected his army as well as the Nayaka of the army. Through the festival, the rulers of Vijayanagar Empire displayed their power, prestige and suzerainty. Here option A is correct. Question number 9. Assertion: the famous lotus building is constructed into Indo-Islamic style of architecture. Reason: the rulers of Vijayanagar were fond of Islamic architecture more than the Indian architecture. Here D. A is false and R is true. Question number 10. Assertion: the engineer and antiquarian Colonel Colin Mackenzie brought the ruins of Hampi to light in 1800. He worked for many years in East India Company and prepared the first survey maps of this site. Reason: dozens of inscriptions were collected from Virupaksha temple and other temples situated around the temple. Here option B is correct. That is, both A and R are true, but R is not the correct explanation of A. Question number 11. Assertion: temple building in Indian region had a long history. Pallavas, Chalukyas, Hoysalas, Cholas, all the rulers encouraged temple building. Reason: temples were developed as religious, social, cultural, economic and learning center. Shrines of Virupaksha and Pampa Devi were very significant sacred center. Here the option B is correct. That is, both A and R are true, but R is not the correct explanation of A. Question number 12. Assertion: the Battle of Talikota was a watershed battle fought between the Vijayanagar Empire and the Deccan Sultans. Reason: various causes such as weak central government, weak successes of Krishnadev Rai, different dynasties, struggle against the Bahmani Empire, weak empire, etc. contributed in the downfall of the empire. And here option बी इज करेक्ट, दैट इज बोथ ए एंड आर आर ट्रू, बट आर इज नॉट द करेक्ट एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ ए. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस केस स्टडी बेस्ड एमसीक्यू. हियर ऑब्जर्व द पिक्चर एंड आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस बाय चूजिंग द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. इस पिक्चर को ध्यान से देखना है और आपको नीचे के क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट जो ऑप्शन है उसको देख करके आंसर करना है. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, टू विच हिस्टोरिकल एम्पायर डज द स्टोन वॉल बिलोंग टू एज अ बाउंड्री ऑफ द एम्पायर. सो ऑप्शंस आर मुगल, मौर्यन, विजयनगर एंड नन ऑफ दीज. ऑप्शन इज विजयनगर एम्पायर. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, व्हेन वाज द एम्पायर फाउंडेड. विजयनगर एम्पायर वाज फाउंडेड इन द 14th सेंचुरी. दैट इज ऑप्शन बी इज द करेक्ट आंसर. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, वॉट इज द अदर नेम बाय विच द एम्पायर इज रिमेम्बर्ड. सो विजयनगर एम्पायर इट इज रिमेम्बर्ड एज हम्पी. ऑप्शन सी हियर करेक्ट. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, विच ऑफ दीज रिवर्स एक्ट एज द नेचुरल बाउंड्री ऑफ दिस एंशियंट किंगडम. कृष्णा, गंगा, महानदी, सतलुज एंड ऑप्शन ए दैट इज कृष्णा इज द करेक्ट आंसर. हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकेंड, ऑब्जर्व द पिक्चर एंड आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस बाय चूजिंग द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. इस पिक्चर को ध्यान से देखना है और आपको करेक्ट ऑप्शन बताना है कि ये विच टेम्पल इज शोन इन द पिक्चर. विरूपाक्ष टेम्पल, पंपा देवी, हजारा राम टेम्पल एंड विट्ठल टेम्पल. एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज विरूपाक्ष टेम्पल. विच स्क्रिप्ट वॉज यूज फॉर साइनिंग रॉयल ऑर्डर्स बाय द रूलर्स इन द नेम ऑफ लॉर्ड विरूपाक्ष. एंड द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज बी दैट इज कन्नड़ स्क्रिप्ट वॉज यूज फॉर साइनिंग रॉयल ऑर्डर्स बाय द रूलर्स ऑफ विजयनगर. क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड, वॉट वर राया गोपुरम्स यूज टू एग्जाम्प्लीफाई. सो राया गोपुरम्स देवर यूज टू एग्जाम्प्लीफाई इम्पीरियल अथॉरिटी. ऑप्शन बी इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर, वॉट वॉज द नेम गिवन टू पवेलियंस इन द विरूपाक्ष टेम्पल. एंड ऑप्शन ए दैट इज मंडपम. इट इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. यहाँ पे जो थर्ड क्वेश्चन है, यहाँ पर ये पैसेज बेस्ड क्वेश्चन है. पैसेज को ध्यान से पढ़ना है और पैसेज से के नीचे कुछ क्वेश्चंस दिए हैं और उनके ऑप्शंस दिए हैं. आपको वो ऑप्शंस चूज करना है. तो ये जो पैसेज है, किंग्स एंड ट्रेडर्स, कृष्णदेव राय रेन 1509-29, द फेमस रूलर ऑफ विजयनगर, कंपोज्ड अ वर्क ऑन स्टेट क्राफ्ट इन तेलुगु नोन एज अमुक्त माल्यदा अबाउट ट्रेडर्स. इन हिज वर्ड्स, अ किंग शुड इम्प्रूव द हार्बर ऑफ हिज कंट्री एंड एनकरेज इट्स कॉमर्स दैट हॉर्सेस, एलिफेंट्स, प्रीशियस जेम्स, सैंडलवुड, पर्ल्स एंड अदर आर्टिकल्स आर फ्रीली इम्पोर्टेड. ही शुड अरेंज दैट द फॉरन सेलर्स हु लैंड इन हिज कंट्री ऑन अकाउंट ऑफ स्टॉर्म्स, इलनेस and exhaustion are looked after in a suitable manner. Make the merchant of distant foreign countries who import elephants and good horses to be attached to yourself by providing them with daily audience gift and following decent profits. These articles will never go to your enemies. So first question is, Krishnadev Rai belonged to which dynasty? And the option is Salluf dynasty is the correct option. Question number two, what is the title of the Telugu work on statecraft? Option A, Amukt Malyada is the correct answer. Question number three, which two rivers served as a source of water for Vijayanagar Empire? And the answer is Krishna and Tungbhadra rivers. Question number four, the term used for Deccan Sultan was Nayakas, Amar Nayakas, Narpati, Ashwapati and D दैट इज अश्वपति इज द करेक्ट आंसर। तो इस तरह से आपको फर्स्ट टर्म के लिए एमसीक्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस प्रिपेयर करने हैं, जो कि स्टैंड अलोन एमसीक्यू, सिंपल एमसीक्यू भी हो सकते हैं, एसर्शन एंड रीजन बेस्ड एमसीक्यू भी हो सकते हैं, एंड केस स्टडी बेस्ड एमसीक्यूज भी हो सकते हैं।